So that's where Alicia Clark, with a clear out, runs and shows some help and gets in the gap and forces her to pass.
The fortuitous bounce and one for Asia Wilson.
See, we haven't had a whistle for a while here.
Inside and blocked by Asia Wilson. Point of denial.
Side right here.
To what she's been trying to do, she said she did USA 3-on-3, China, Turkey. Now she thinks this is ready for her time.
Wants it so bad. Back the other way, here's the two-time MVP, Asia Wilson.
And these kind of buckets haven't come easily for Asia.
So Alicia Clark was whistled for the offensive foul. It's her third, poked away by Asia Wilson, the two-time defensive player of the year. Goes coast to coast.
The versatility of moving Asia around. She doesn't have to be stuck on the block. She doesn't have to be diving in the paint. She got that face-up game, more comfortable taking the three as well. And the defensive stopper that she is. Two-time defensive player of the year. The principle of verticality, her timing.
Plum, number two in the NCAA rankings in scoring. Caitlin Clark overtaking that. And Asia Wilson, the help dive D. Look at that inside shove, and yes, she beats Jackie Young. But
Wilson in the paint, and the and one as Mack Binley kept the hand out a little too far.
And I think it's relying on her passing, getting the ball to her, defense double team, Asia Wilson with a three.
Boston to the sideline.
Oh, the footwork. That's pretty.
Oh, and an and one with a
6 seconds left in the third quarter. Williams tried to get it to Juhas. Dorca fell down. Here comes Wilson. Asia beat the shot clock. And they call a foul.
Dangerfield with the upcourt pass. Only Wilson back. Chiefs swats Gray out of bounds. That is a rude way to treat your former roommate in South Carolina, pal.
It's not nice. And you see Alicia just goes up. Asia's like, not on my watch. Clean block, but that was a good job.
Good shutdown defense by the second-year pro, Haley Jones. Plum wants it right back. The pocket pass to Wilson. Striding through, score, and one.
Look at her hips at the free throw line. Like, how easy can I make it? But she's such an incredible talent, and you see how aggressive she's going to drive. We said this was going to be key. The Dream have to find a way to counter Asia Wilson.